Hello guys, and welcome back. It is another Wednesday night. It's 10:27 at night, and instead of doing homework like usually, I'm playing Hearthstone because it's time for Will at Work. And essentially, what I think this is going to be is just really breaking down Hearthstone, especially because we have like Rakistan Rumble. Excuse me. Rakistan Rumble down. We're gonna go from there. We're gonna break Rakistan Rumble down. We're just gonna see shit if cards will work. Just feel like my card selection just isn't as potent as it could be. You know, that's really the only one complaint I would have to say. I just don't really know where to guide my gameplay. You know, it's really weird. But let's try an OTK deck. I think this might be a fun little deck to try out. Let's get the OTK combo parts in there. Okay. Oh, we're selling the Rakistan Rumble filter. Yeah, so here we go. Ready to pick. Alexstrasza. Wait, we need the boom ship for this, and I don't have enough dust for that. Oh no. I guess no OTK. Oh, that sucks so much. Well, let's just see if we can just make, if we can just make, you know, dragon warrior thing. You know, let's see. Okay, two fairy dragons, that'll work. We need one marsh drake. That's bad. Two of those bad boys, a couple of them. Scalebane, of course. Bone drake, why not? Crowd Roaster. This is already looking like a pretty meaty deck. Alexstrasza. Ooh, Alexstrasza, especially with doubling it. Oh my god, that'd be so good. Two drakes. Let's go back into here. I don't. That's not actually a card. I'm actually dumb. Okay, so that's the dragon synergy set up there. So let's get that marked out. Let's look at the weakness of the card. So on round turn three, we're going to need like a weapon. Put Fire War X in there. Doesn't seem bad at all. What are we looking at? We're missing some early game cards. We need board clear as well. We're also gonna need a way to cheese some cards out. If you're just tuning into the stream, I'm gonna be making a. I hope I sound louder. I really hope I do, but I'm making a, like almost a dragon. Dragon priest, dragon warrior. But it seems like we got a bunch of stuff from. There's no rush warriors. And it's really anti-synergistic with the spirit. It's really, it's like they're almost sending us in two different directions here. But this just might be like a control warrior. Like, that's just able to deal with threats. And when I say that out loud, I feel like we should have a reckless theory. Two shields. I mean, that's such a, there's nothing, this is such a, like a high cost tech. There's like nothing in the one spot. Nothing in the one spot for this deck. That's what's so like so weird about it. There's nothing to put in the one spot. Yeah, there's just like nothing really good in to put into the one spot. Yikers. You could probably put a Wet's Traveler in there, but we're not gonna do that. Oh, someone came online and they went offline. What a shame. We'll probably do an hour of about this. So we need nine cards to put into this deck. And we're really, what is the late game pop gonna be? I think we put some mech synergies in here. We just have some, probably don't want to cheese out Bull Cleaver. Okay. Okay. What was I thinking? I was thinking we were talking about mech synergy, so Dr. Boom. And since this is gonna be such a late game deck, we could probably throw in an Omega assembly. Couple of Omega assemblies, you know, and just kinda look for some mech synergies in here. Probably throw, what are we looking at for? I mean, six drops. I know what's going there. Deuce, let's give Sunwraith a shot. Identified shield, maybe? What else is gonna go on that six shot? Ooh. Sun and Genesis. Put this in the deck. And for that last card, do we have a brawl? We have one brawl. Is that enough though? Is that truly enough? Let's put in Dynomatic. Okay, we got people watching us now. We got two people. Fuck yeah. How do I sound? Do I sound a lot louder? Is this gonna be Dragon, like dinner steaks? This is gonna be dinner steaks, Dragon Warrior. What's it gonna be? It's Dragon. I'm gonna call it Dragon Mine Mech on your face. Dragon my mech. That's what I'm doing. I'm dragging my mech with this deck. And I only have one viewer. That's a shame. I don't really care. I'm just in this for the fun. I'm only gonna play this for an hour though. I got some uploads I gotta do tonight. I got some depth to upload. And two other Hearthstone videos I gotta get going here. So, it's gonna be a fun one. Got my energy drink, Venom. Low calorie. These Venom drinks are like 160 calories a pop. You know, that's a lot. But these Venom low cal ones, same amount of energy, but like 50 calories. It's good shit, you know. I don't really like making tea. Like, I'm a sucker for tea, but it just takes a while to brew, and it's either hot and then it's really cold. And sadly, I have to pee. Not really the starting hand I'm looking for. Not really the starting hand at all that I'm looking for. This, on the other hand, is more doable. Oh, I have to pee so badly. Yikers. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna coin fairy, actually. I was like, hey, let's coin out Dragon Roar, but let's just play that next turn, because it's Paladin, and what are they gonna do, huh? Hero power? Oh no, hero reporting power.
For reporting for booty.
Right there, that's a good shit right there. Reporting for this is an odd Paladin, so. I'm probably just gonna play this. Which one to take? Do I take Spring Rocket? I don't have a turn 4 card yet. I'll take Spring Rocket. I'm a hero power. I'm gonna go face. There you go. Looking juicy. Yeah, we can spring rock or whatever he's not. Don't do anything lame. Man, flash of light. That's gonna be the most annoying card in this meta. Two mana heal for four, and then fucking draw a card. Tell me that's not broken. That's such a broken card. Heal four health, draw a card. That's nutty. That's disgusting. We haven't had cards in the meta like that since. We never had cards like that. Blackrock Mountain didn't show anything like that. The Grand Tournament didn't show anything like that. Reporting for duty. Jesus Christ, we haven't had anything of that caliber in this game. You are not welcome here. So I'm gonna just do that because they gotta bait this. Okay, so it's turn 6 next turn. I have a Cobalt Scalebane. Oh, I do not like that card. No siree.
Reporting for duty.
Okay. Actually, I really hate that card. Something to play next turn? No. So much late game shit. Holy fuck. But that's gonna be a juicy card. Look at that. That's at 6-2. Man, this is nutty. I can't wait till turn 9. It's gonna be disgusting. Okay, are you play that? Question is, do I play Dr. Boom next turn or do I develop some tempo? I say develop tempo.
Awaken, my children.
I think this works. I think this works just as warrior. I think I don't have the cards right for the concept, but I think this totally works. Because you boom ship any of these things, and it's perfectly fine. Also, holy fuck. What, turn 8? Yeah, so...
My dragon be hungry. Be gone.
Just play it like in control deck. I'm gonna play Ysera next turn, actually. And then I'll Alexstrasza next turn. Actually, what do I have? 5. Actually, I'll Alexstrasza next turn. Probably to pressure the Paladin. Actually, I won't have enough. I won't have enough damage on board because I feel like they're gonna. There's just some things on this planet.
Dragon food. Be gone.
Hopefully Ysera gets us some good cards. Maybe the one that's like deal 5. Okay, I'll take an Emerald Drake. I'll take an Emerald Drake because that's going to... Oh, everyone left the stream. What the fuck? Come on, guys. What are you doing? Reporting for booty. Got some healing shenanigans going on here, I'll tell you that much. This is definitely working. Oh, this is definitely working. Holy fuck. Like, the Paladins... What is the play here, actually? Brawl, then play. Dude, RNG on my side.
This demands retribution. Astonishing.
I shall bring you rest.
Hell yeah, this deck's totally meta. Holy shit, this is nutty. Oh my god, this is lethal. This is lethal next turn. Holy shit, this is lethal. Okay, so you set it to 15, buff this card with 10, damn it. Okay, so never mind, maybe it's not lethal. My fucking bad. Jesus Christ. We'll set up the board down.
I will be your doom.
Yeah, it can't take me out of the fight that easily. Yeah, he's got Ashbringer now, but he's running out of shit. I doubt he has any more board control. Or he has fucking lay on hands. That's totally fair and balanced. Yeah, that was, what is this, 10? Actually. I'm gonna. Hold on.
This would be a good time for a master plan.
I bring life. I shall bring breath.
Man, he's at one health.
Let the pain speak to me.
Come on, buddy, you ain't got that much life left in you. Come on. Dude, you're like dancing right on the doorsteps. You don't have... Wow. Consecration. Cool. That's... Oh my fucking god. That's such an annoying card. You're lame. But I want you to know that because... You're lame. Nope. Get that out of my meta. Come on, dude, you got nothing left. This is a perfect example. This might actually be a deck. This is disgusting how good this is. Oh my fucking Christ.
Let's stash that away.
You're not what you didn't achieve. Oh my god. Dude, just die. Come on, Jesus, this game is going on forever. You're running low on utility, buddy. Come on. All your board clear's gone.
Out of my jungle.
What are you gonna do? Play another taunt? Yep. Wow, that's and then Sularaze. That'd be a fun one too. What do you got left, huh?
Thank you.
What? Are you fucking kidding me? Did you see that? I could have won that entire fucking game. Fuck. Fuck. I am pissed. That's... Oh, man. I hate this fucking game. I don't hate it. That was just... That was such clean play, and then... Fuck, that heal paladin shit is annoying. My girlfriend made me, For spoiler facts... Spoiler. I like exotic women. My girlfriend... is Hispanic. Her dad made empanadas, and they're fucking delicious. Like, I'm almost convinced he bought these at the store. They're so good. Let's see if I just gotta double check and upload here really quick. I'm kinda hungry. I have to pee. I'm gonna pee, and I'll be right back. Okay? Okay, I'm back. You ever pee? Then you're like, man, I'm kind of hungry. And you make a sandwich? Yep. That's me right now. There we go. Let's try some more dragon mech warrior. So we lost one game. I'm gonna keep Sun in Genesis.
We have turned our curse into our strength.
Even rogue, huh? This is a first. Man, I'm really loving like wreck. Uh oh. It's like pirate. Pirate rogue? Even pirate rogue, huh? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I don't know if I'll win this matchup. Basically, you're getting Sharkfin Fan going here. Sadly, I can only hero power this turn. Ugh. Yeah, sadly I can only hero power this turn. Shit. Well, we'll have Twilight Drake into Ember Skill Drake into Bone Drake. But that's looking. I'm taking some damage here. Uh oh. Can I get like a brawl? Actually, no. Okay. Wow. Oh, this is not looking good for me. This is the deck. This is meta. This is disgusting how good this is actually. Oh my fucking god, holy shit, that's a juicy card. Yeah, steal. Well, this is disgusting. I hate this. What the fuck? That's a nasty deck.
Dark.
that's gross. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Okay. Well, dragon my mech. So this deck lost super hard to aggro. Kind of annoying, but I'm not too surprised. Do we have any whirlwinds actually in this deck? I feel like we could probably drop one Omega Assembly. Drop one. Oh, we had a whirlwind. And maybe. Maybe an execute. Maybe that'll smooth things out, kind of curve things out a little bit better. Yeah, if you guys haven't watched the videos before, this is supposed to be. Discard lock meta. Alright. Let's go double check. Hearthstone Uncut. I think I got semen on my monitor. Something nasty like that. Hold on, I'm gonna clean it off really quick. Okay, so if you guys were wondering what that was in the background, I got a Hearthstone Uncut 3 already up on YouTube, so it's already looking like a pretty promising thing, you know? I'm excited for it. I hope you guys like this series. I'm just gonna take a little bit of time. Oh no, I'm not offline. Oh no, whoops, I'm sorry about that. There we go. Okay. Why does it exit out like that? Okay, well, we'll address that after the stream. That's kind of rude of me. Well, so we got, let's keep on some dragon mech. Let's keep doing dragon mech here. I think it worked, right? It almost worked. Hit me up in the chat with some love. How about that? That's not a love symbol. That's a love symbol, you know. If you're loving the Rakistan Rumble or you're liking the stream, let's hit it up. Let's have some fun. It's going to be a late night again tonight. I regret making this decision, but I'm already pre-energized. I already have enough caffeine in me to go the whole mile. So this is probably Zulak. So I'm going to do that. Got two viewers. Fuck yeah. Okay. How do we want to approach this? We'll probably just leave it like this. We'll just give him a greetings. Greetings. Oh, a little greetings. Greetings, my man.
Welcome to Oblivion.
Okay, Mecha Dick. Okay, Mecha Dickass.
I play this in turn 3. Play that turn 4. Get that turn 5. That wouldn't be too bad. Right? I don't think it would be.
I don't think it would be bad at all. I mean, this guy's just... Fuck it. Let's do it. Excuse me. I apologize for that. I'm a little burpy.
You know, energy drinks don't have that much, you know, caffeine in them, but it's... What? What are we, what meta is this? What? Huh? Blood Witch. That's a thick card. Yeah, I don't know why you... Okay, Mortal Coil. Wow. That is, fuck you? Is that applicable? Can I say that? Can I say fuck you? Man, that's lame as shit. Why would you fucking do that to me? Also, I don't think the loudness of my microphone, hold on, I'll just adjust it a little bit here. Is this, what are we, what fucking meta is this, huh? So we're playing Cube Lock in 2018. Like, we're playing Cube Lock in December. Right? This is what you're telling me? Well, that sulking guy's just fucking, like, deleted my deck. Yeah, but, like... My dragon be hungry. I mean...
My thanks.
Can you not? This is not going the way that I planned. I don't think. I don't think. This is not at all what I planned. This to fucking be. If you attack, I'm looking for this sudden genesis thing to, pop off, maybe.
Must destroy.
That's what I'm looking for. I'm looking, yeah, you're gonna trade in there. You're gonna carnivorous cube this bitch, huh? That's what we're going with here. This is cube meta. Like, the problem is that fucking cube's gonna pop, and that's annoying. We got a trade there. You're gonna trade him there. Get Void Lords. Yeah, what do you got? Blood Reaver going on. He's got to have Blood Reaver going on. Thank you for playing the least fun deck in this entire fucking meta. Thank you. Thank you for being a pioneer of fun.
Huh. Me tank book. What are we doing? Face. Interesting. Man, you fucking schmuck. He's running Q block in December. This is a year old deck. This is a 2017 deck. Go back to your meta. Actually, this was one of the first decks I actually made in this fucking game. Got fucking Gul'dan's, my free legendary from Kobolds. I got Nisroth from my first Old Gods pack, and it was basically just history from that point on. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win this one, sadly. I think he's just waiting for Drag or Blood Reaver Gul'dan. He, when your headphones get caught in your fucking hair, that hurts. It's just going face. Armor. We got like shadow. Thank you.
Perish. Out of cards. Well played. I'm out of cards. Nice done. My force. Well played.
Who the fuck runs fucking Q block in this meta? Fuck that. Pioneer fun gameplay, my asshole. That's just depressing. You know, I know we've done some I know we did a lot of meta testing. I'm gonna do a solo run today. I don't think Witchwood Wednesday. Let's fucking do it. Witchwood. Oh, I already have one of these things going on.
Now he is mine.
They call it live and uncut for a reason. I completely forgot I actually had a run going on. Oh, my head's itchy. Probably gonna stay up kind of late. I got homework I still have to do. To lost cause was it fuck is here. Keep going, please. I'm like picking some pulled pork. I'm like picking fucking pork out of my teeth. Everyone, you're dead. Oh, you played Cat Trap. That's good meme.
Nowhere safe.
Wow. Right into the 1-1, huh? That's really the best choice you got there. That's the worst this could be. That. It's a jeweled macaque. Jesus Christ, how many secrets does this guy fucking have? Oh great, you're gonna silence me. Fucking... Wow, you're cool. Secret check. Okay, there's that. Doesn't seem like that hard.
Tiptoe, careful now.
Yeah, you fuck you, fuzznuts. Oh, you got fucking 4 secrets. I'm so fucking terrified. Wow.
Hot dog.
Alright. Oh yeah. We'll take that one. Definitely got Jenkins in this deck. I got Stalking, I got Dividing Conquer. What's the deck looking like? We got two drops. I'll take some more of that.
Yours would be a marvelous addition to his collection.
Uh-oh. I usually lose at this guy because I'm bad.
I just keep trading and I should be fine.
Always changing, always shifting.
Always changing, always shifting.
One who's supposed to have blood moon. That's not fair.
Bring out your dead.
So basically, he's healed for. What the fuck? Oh man.
I just keep pushing through, I should be fine, right?
Oh no, I'm not.
Oh no. I don't like this one, but. And now he's got rot face on the board. Acres, okay. I can win this right here, right now. Pretty sure I win. Yeah, so now you're top. Oh, really? 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 Wow, that's the fucking card. Well, you only. Well, now he's only top decking. I think I've won this. Yeah, I think if I just do this now. Just keep slamming minions on the board here, I'll be fine.
Neither snow, nor rain, nor witch.
Nox Rathus is all.
You don't even remember who you were.
We're winning this, I think.
The beasts betrayed me.
Alright. Oh, that was an easy one. Easy peasy living breezy. Let's take an on the hunt. Let's give this a shot. We got plenty of time. We got all night. All freaking night. So I need to top deck Unleash the Hounds, like, really badly. Otherwise, I'm kind of screwed. And you'll see why in a minute, because her hero power, like, generates so many minions. Actually, this is going to be nutty against her. Yeah, so already that's really nasty. And she can buff him, too. It's really just... really just no, I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna keep killing your fucking kids. Yeah, come out. Come out. Yeah, there is no fucking light. I am the darkness of which you should be terrified of.
like, this is basically the entire thing, is you just keep making these trades in. And you just keep trading in. Yeah, I should pull some lame shit like that. Yeah, she's gonna keep on, just really memeing. We got plenty of these back. We'll slowly eat away at her health. Like, yeah, you think I'm scared of that? No. That's I'm a bit scared of, but shouldn't be too bad, right? No. All right. Okay. Yeah, this one's just kind of really going back and forth here. Face, hit you.
Put this apple on your head. Here there is no light.
Alright. You're gonna fatigue a lot faster than me, Spuddy. Slow down there. That's a good one. Eye for an eye. Classic. Let me raise this up a little bit here. My shield for Argith. Alright. Well, whoops, I misplayed a little bit. Oh, come on. Oh. save your kids. Okay. Last one. Here we go. Ricochet shot. Are we going to go through the throat? Are we going to do some stalking? We're on the hunt. This is it. Here we go. Then after this, we get to defeat Hagatha, hopefully. And I don't get shit on. Alright. I feel like my bloodhounds are gonna be very important in this game, so let's do this.
I don't like you. Why? Why did you cast your lot with Hagatha?
If you knew her power, sure, you'd heal like your dogs.
The damned stand ready.
Whoa, she starts with 3 mana crystals? Holy fuck, okay. Not exactly fun. Okay. Yo, what the fuck? Holy shit. It's a thick card. Okay. Not good. RNG. I really need you to be on my favor. Not in my favor. Okay. Alright. Nothing to play that turn. Okay, now we start winning. Here we go. Alright, now we start winning.
Where one falls, two shall sprout.
Jesus fucking Christ, that's an annoying card. Yikers. Bro, seriously? I really hope that car can stay alive. Nope, another fucking Void Lord. Seriously, Jesus Christ. You. Oh, I fucking keep forgetting about my hero power. Oh, it's gonna siphon soul. Oh, it's gonna siphon soul that actually. What? That's nutty. Well, I'm gonna trade him there. It's not exactly the smartest call.
My power is stronger yet.
Come on. Slowly gaining the edge here. No! Fucking bitch. Come on, baby. Annoying. Very much annoying. Are you just gonna what, armor up the whole game? I don't think I can win this one. I tried. I got out tempoed. Fuck. Actually, we might just be fine. Carefully, fine. Okay, now she's just getting infinite card generation. He's gonna fatigue, right? Yeah, he's burned cards.
Embrace the crow.
I can't. Oh my god. I think I can keep this up.
Where two fall, four shall sprout. Embrace the crow.
Yikes. Okay. This is it. This is the end. Son of a bitch. Come on, give me something good. I'll take one of those big boys, please. Come on, you are so close to being fatigued. Okay. Here we go.
That's lethal. I tried. I'm sorry. I've let you guys down. Son of a bitch. Well, that's enough Hearthstone for today. I think, at least. Anyway, guys, that's been... Oh, I leveled up as Hunter. Fuck yeah, what do I get? Golden Stone Tusk Boar. Well, I think this is episode 4 of Hearthstone Uncut. Oh, my God. It's so close.
You could have joined us.
I think we'll be calling it a day. I'll be playing some depth after this. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!